Hello and welcome to FES 4055 Public Information and Community Relations. I'm Doc Reynolds and I'm going to be working with you over the next 12 weeks. This course introduces the FES professional to the benefits of community information and community relations. Students explore issues in marketing, crafting the message, identifying the audience, developing programs, and creating press releases. Upon completion, you will have a greater understanding of the synthesis in order to serve effectively as an organizational spokesperson. You will also be able to determine the best practices according to current practices in the profession of public relations. Now, take some time to familiarize yourself with the e-classroom. You will see tabs along the left-hand margin of the screen. The two primary tabs that you'll want to use are assignments and discussions. We have three major graded paper assignments in the class: a SWOT analysis, a press release, and a departmental organizational PowerPoint presentation. You will also note that we have discussion forum assignments due each week, with the exception of the weeks where we have major assignment papers that are due. And these are in weeks 3, 9, and 12. Be sure to visit the discussions right away. We have two forum assignments due at the end of week 1. One of these is an introductions forum. Please be sure to introduce yourself to the class and begin the dialogue with one another. Please feel free to reach out to me if you have any questions or need my help. We're going to have a full 12 weeks, everyone, and I look forward to working with everybody. Thanks.